Good morning, church.
Good morning.
This is entitled Judgment Day, and it's a real interesting conversation between God and Gabriel. So walk with me through this point. In that great day, God's going to rain down fire. God's going to sit in the middle of the air to judge the quick and the dead. Early one of these mornings, God's going to call to Gabriel, that tall, bright angel Gabriel. And God's going to say to him, Gabriel, blow your silver trumpet and wake the living nations. And Gabriel's going to ask him, Lord, how loud must I blow? And God's going to tell him, Gabriel, blow it calm and easy. Then putting one foot on the mountaintop, and the other in the middle of the sea, Gabriel's going to stand and blow his horn to wake the living nations. Then God's going to say to him, Gabriel, once more blow your silver trumpet and wake the nations underground. And Gabriel's going to ask him, Lord, how loud must I blow it? And God's going to tell him, Gabriel, like seven peals of thunder. Then the tall, bright angel Gabriel will put one foot on the battlements of heaven and the other on the steps of hell and blow that silver trumpet till he shakes over hell's foundations. And I feel old earth a-shuddering, and I see the graves a-bursting, and I hear a sound, a blood-chilling sound. What sound is that I hear? It's the clicking together of the dry bones, bone to bone, the dry bones. And I see coming out of the bursting graves and marching up from the valley of death the army of the dead. And the living and the dead, in the twinkling of an eye, are caught up in the middle of the air before God's judgment bar. Oh, sinner, where will you stand in that great day when God's going to rain down fire? Oh, you gambling man, where will you stand?
Well,
you whoremongering man, where will you stand? Liars, black backsliders, where will you stand? In that great day when God's going to rain down fire. And God will divide the sheep and the goats.
Well,
the one on the right, the other on the left. And to them on the right, God's going to say, enter into my kingdom. And those who come through great tribulations and wash their robes in the blood of the Lamb, they will enter in, clothed in spotless white, with starry crowns upon their heads and silver slippers on their feet and harps within their hands. And two by two they'll walk up and down the golden street, feasting on the milk and honey, singing the new songs of Zion, chattering with the angels all around the great white throne. And to them on the left, God's going to say, depart from me into everlasting darkness, down into the bottomless pit, and the wicked, like lumps of lead, will start to fall. Headlong, for 7 days and nights they'll fall, plumb into the big, black, red-hot mouth of hell, belching out fire and brimstone, and their cries like howling, yelping dogs will go up with the fire and smoke from hell, but God will stop his ears. Too late, sinner, too late. Goodbye, sinner, goodbye. In hell, sinner, in hell, beyond the reach of the love of God. And I heard a voice crying, time shall be no more, time shall be no more, time shall be no more. And the sun will go out like a candle in the wind, the moon will turn to dripping blood, the stars will fall like cinders, and the sea will burn like tar, and the earth shall melt away and be dissolved, and the sky will roll up like a scroll. With the wave of his hand, God will blot out all times and star the wheel of eternity. Sinner, oh sinner, where will you stand in that great day when God's going to rain down fire?